As a digital marketing agency owner, it is critical that the websites that you build for your clients are built and structured properly, including what we call interlinking or internal linking. And that's exactly what we're gonna get into in this video, is how to do this properly for a local business in order to be able to maximize the potential of the website in terms of the rankings that it can achieve. And if you don't know who I am, my name is Matt Wacek. I'm the CEO and founder of Landscape Marketing Pros. We're a digital marketing agency currently doing about $26,000 in monthly recurring revenue. I've made it my mission to help digital marketing agency owners bypass the stress, the roadblocks, the pitfalls, and everything else that I had encountered that really slowed my progress, because it took multiple years to just get to this point. And it was frankly a miserable experience to have gone through that, and I don't want that to happen to you. For those of you who have been around the channel any period of time, you notice that the background, basically the format of every one of my videos recently, has been in a different place. That's because I've just been traveling around a bit. I actually am moving to a new place next week, but for the time being, I'm here in this hotel for the next several days. Pretty cool spot. Got a basically full kitchen back there. Bed is over there. TV right here. Work spot right here, which is awesome. Got a cool view up on the kind of the top floor, fourth floor of this place. And pretty cool spot to work. Now guys, briefly before we begin the training, I wanna make just one quick announcement, because tons of you guys have been reaching out to me in Instagram DMs, in our Facebook group, as well as here in the YouTube comment section, about when am I gonna roll out some type of formal training for how I built my digital marketing agency to multiple five figures in monthly recurring revenue and turn into a multiple six figure agency that profits six figures a year. The wait for that is almost over, but what you can do is go down to the first link in the description, as well as the pinned comment beneath this video. And you can sign up for a VIP enrollment list. And so you'll want to get on that list because of the fact that there are going to be some bonuses that are only going to be available to the first few founding members within the program. And those are going to include things like lifetime access instead of a yearly rate, private Q&A coaching, and a whole lot more. And the advantage of being on the list is that you're going to get a notification of when enrollment opens one full business day before I announce here on YouTube and other social media platforms. So you'll want to jump on that list as soon as you can. If you're watching this a month, 2 months, 6 months down the line, or maybe even a year or two from now in the future, enrollment is likely open. You just want to hit the link in the description as well as the pinned comment beneath this video. But anyways, let's get into the training. Okay guys, welcome into my computer. Let's break down my $26,000 a month digital marketing agency's local SEO internal linking strategy, also referred to as interlinking. And yes, I'm not on the screen. Unfortunately, when I do record using Camtasia with my laptop and I have the webcam on, the software crashes every single time. So I'm not on the screen, but it's not gonna take away from the value that you're going to get from this content. So what you wanna do is absolutely pay attention to how we do this, because this is one thing that's just gonna give you those extra gains in terms of better rankings and more leads for your clients, which is gonna be more money for you as a marketing agency owner. Okay, so before we get into the diagram of kind of how the whole structure works and how the whole internal linking strategy, I want to explain the different page types that we have. And again, this has been battle tested. This has been proven in my agency. And frankly, even before then, long before then, I did lead gen for multiple years, lead gen SEO, had a landscaping company, and I had built the website for it. That proved to bring in six figures in revenue for my company. And over the past decade, at this point, probably well into the eight figures in terms of leads and revenue generated. So this is what works. And the reason I tell you this is not to brag that we're this good, but I see so many agencies overcomplicate this with way too many pages, all sorts of different page structure, and it just makes it way too confusing. There's just a way easier way to do this. So we have a home page, we have core pages, that's gonna be about us, contact us, testimonials, so forth. Service pages, this may even be a service branch that leads to service pages. So there's kind of a segmenting right there. And then city pages, and then lastly, a blog post. All right, so I know this diagram looks like there's a lot going on, and frankly, there is, but this is the simplest structure that you can build to get the most results possible for your clients. So we have our home page, then we have our core pages down here. And again, the reason with core pages and all this sort of stuff, it basically refers to the structure. So if you pay attention up here at the top of the screen, you'll see when we click to the About Us page, you can see what pops up in the URL structure right here. That goes to About Us, go over to Contact Us, goes to Contact, we have Landscape, that's a service branch, you have Landscape. And then if we actually go to, let's just say the sod installation page, you can see Landscape/sod installation. And this is the structure that you want to do. If you want me to do a video on page structure and this sort of stuff, comment below that you'd like to see that. But that's not the point I want to get to in this video, but this is how you want to structure your page, so that way it's going to be clean and neat and organized for Google's bots, as well as the people visiting the website. So that way
they can learn about the client services that much more, and it just helps them understand everything of what's going on. Because some people don't have any idea what any of these services really mean. They just have a house and they have to spend money on landscaping and they have no idea what to do. So these help your clients sell more services. Homepage, core pages, service branches. And then we also have service area. This, for this client, we have locations is what this page is called. And basically this is just a page. You can see the URL structure changed to service area. And if we click on Clear Lake, it will go over to landscaping Clear Lake, Texas. And so that's how we have this structured. So there's the actual page structure, blog, same thing as well. When it comes to the actual interlinking, we have our, let's just say, three different service pages right here. We have mulch, paver patios or patios, whatever, pavers, retaining walls, mowing on the maintenance side, fertilizing weed control, leaf removal. And there's a lot more to this, but we'll just keep this very simple for this example. So here's this whole interlinking strategy in play right now as I film this video. So this is our client. And again, when I show clients websites, I ask that you respect me, my agency, and clients by just taking the information that we present to you in these videos that you're getting for free and put it to use in your business. Our clients have enough going on, especially when they get on board with our system, that they have a whole lot more leads coming in. That means more clients, that means more employees and more everything going on. They don't need a bunch of random that from YouTube coming to their stuff and bugging them. So we ask for that mutual respect there. Now, the interlinking strategy right here, you can see we have all the text content. And yes, there are links from the menu, but we want to have more. We want to have as much as we possibly can from all of these pages. So you can see right here, we're getting into how mulch, rock, and edging, which is also called ground covering, can give their outdoor living space, boom, link, a pleasing appeal. Both mulch and rock improve your landscape design, boom, link. As a full service company, homepage link right there. And as you keep going, we also provide landscape maintenance over to that page. And then you can see down here, get an estimate today, or even block links to a page about freestanding walls that they build. So what did we just cover right here? There are links from this mulch page going to the service branch page, which would be landscape. And this one right here could be outdoor living, actually, instead of the M for maintenance. It's linking to that page. And then it links to the contact us page. And then it also links to the home page. And so what you want to do is sprinkle in links throughout the content to other pages on the website. So just like we did right here for mulch, rock, and edging, if we jump over to the sod page, you'll see actually a really good example is going to be the yard renovation page, because that kind of involves everything. And you can see right here, we sprinkle it into the text, new landscaping beds, that links to the service branch page right there. Then we have shrubs, mulch, decorative rock, that was a link to the shrubs page, or the planting page, the mulch rock page, trim trees, you even go outside the category as well. Irrigation installation, installing sod, landscape installation, hardscape, it all goes from, let's just say this is the removal renovation page, it goes to this page, it goes to there, it goes to the contact us, it goes to everything. And you can even link to blog posts, and also from the blog posts, you'll want to link to those service pages if it mentions that particular service. Try to do this as many times as you can. If we actually jump over to their blog, if we jump over here to this blog post, for example, 7 principles of landscape design, you can see, boom, homepage link. So you can see there is a homepage link right here. So we got blog post to the homepage. And again, for the anchors, we don't necessarily need it to be the full-on keyword. It can just be what the page is about. So like we have lighting, or we have trees, plants, shrubs. It's not water features in Houston, Texas, for example. We don't want to do that. We just want to keep it neat, orderly, and natural. That's the biggest thing to take away from this video. Keep it looking natural. Make it make sense to the person reading, not just strictly for a search engine bot. But you can see here, link to all these different pages. You can even start linking to the city pages from blog posts if you wanted to. So at the bottom, you have a call to action that says, hey, we are a company serving this city, and this city. You can link out to those pages. And so that's just gonna increase more link juice and authority to those pages. Really the entire goal with this strategy is to allow the bots to crawl the website very freely. Very easily. So when they see that the blog post goes live, they see that it links to the water features page and the tree planting page and all these other pages, what this is doing, especially when we supercharge this, let's say we build a link to the city page. Let's just say we're going to that one. And we have a link that goes from the city page over to each one of the service pages. And then we also link to a blog post and maybe even another blog post in the text content. Again, if it flows naturally, then we do it. If it's not, then we don't. And then, of course, the contact us page for getting a quote. We send a link to it. What that's going to do is just create this big ball of energy that's going to just send link juice and authority from one page to another, to another, to another, to another, to another. And it's going to create a huge hub of authority. And what that's going to allow us to do is climb the search results with not only the one page we're focusing on, but all the other ones of the whole website. It works collectively as a group.
So that is the strategy. Bottom line, in a nutshell, comes down to just interlinking specific content to other pages within the website and making sure, first and foremost, that it makes sense to the reader of the actual person that it is. Google's AI is smart enough to kind of know what makes sense and what doesn't to some degree. So you got to make sure that it makes sense. Make sure nothing's out of place. It's not just weirdly placed or anything like that. If you want to learn how we attract, close, and retain clients to build a multiple six-figure digital marketing agency that's based on monthly recurring revenue that creates a nice, sustainable income stream, click the first link in the description or the pinned comment down beneath this video. Join the VIP enrollment list, and if you're watching this a month or two from now, or maybe 6 months or a year from now, the program's likely already open. You'll want to hit one of those links down below to secure your enrollment in the program. So if you liked this, appreciate it down below. Drop a like. Comment below your thoughts on this strategy, as well as if you put it to use in your agency. Let me know the results. I'd love to hear how it's working out for you. Also, be sure to go down below, click subscribe, smash the bell for notifications, and join our ever-growing family of digital marketing agency owners that win, because we have clients that come to us. We become the sought-after agency in the industry that we work in, as opposed to being the ones out there fighting for scraps. So once again, my name is Matt Wacek. Thanks for checking out my channel. We'll see you guys in the next video.